Hey everyone, my name is Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny from the Institute of Digital Dentistry. And recently I reviewed the Aoralscan 3 scanner from Shining 3D. After months of testing this product in my clinic, I concluded that it is one of the best Chinese intraoral scanners available in 2022 and at an affordable price. After testing almost all the scanners on the market, I liked some specific things about the Shining 3D scanner. We all know that cost is the most significant barrier for dentists globally trying to get into intraoral scanning, although the entire profession accepts the fact that there are endless benefits of incorporating an intraoral scanner into your practice and getting rid of messy impression material. Most dentists run a business, so we have to think carefully about the price tag. The recommended retail price of the Aoralscan 3 is just under $11,000. Now, of course, this is subject to local taxes, etc. But when you think about it, that is crazy value. When we first got into scanning close to 20 years ago here in this practice, the entry price for a scanner was 5 to 6 times the price of an Aoralscan 3. So the cost is very economical. But what about the scanner itself? Is it a quality product? Well, that is one thing that surprised me. I have tested many affordable scanners and found that often these scanners feel like cheap plastic or are generally not presented well. With the Shining 3D Aoralscan 3, that wasn't the case. As you can see, it comes in quite a nice looking travel case, and the scanner generally has excellent build quality with all the seamless joints, and the plastic feels solid. The scanner also comes with 2 scanning tips. An additional smaller tip is becoming more common in the intraoral scanner market, and this is nice to see here. With the Aoralscan 3, these are adult and child size tips. One with a 16 by 12 millimeter field of view, and the other with a 12 by 9 millimeter field of view for small amounts and tight to reach places. What's more is that each tip can be autoclaved up to 100 times. Quality construction and a low cost are nice, but a scanner needs to perform, and something cheap is no good if it's not fit for purpose. So how does the Aoralscan 3 scan? Well, in short, very good. I tested this scanner for many months in my practice, and it could handle any clinical indication thrown at it. The scan speeds are fast, and I can quickly achieve full arch scans within 35 seconds. At the end of this video, I will show you how I do this using the Aoralscan 3. The scanner truly is impressive for the cost. Because I do a lot of in-house CAD/CAM, I fabricate all my crowns and bridge work in my clinic. This enabled me to test the scanner's accuracy in my practice. Given that I scanned correctly, I never had an issue with a prosthetic not fitting. This idea that scanners are inaccurate is dated and may have been true 20 years ago, but is no longer the case. What is better is that because I have all the mainstream scanners in my practice, I compared the Aoralscan 3 accuracy to all the other popular scanners on the market. I did this by scanning the same case on a live patient with 6 different scanners. And when comparing each scan, I found no significant difference in the deviation between each device. So, it's affordable, it's fast, and it's accurate. You can say these things about many scanners on the market. And the reality is, many scanners are fast nowadays. 7 years ago, there was a big difference between separate scanners on the market. But this is just not the case now. The critical thing that differentiates scanners now is software. Many companies can release a low-cost scanner, but not all have invested the R&D required to make a simple, intuitive, and comprehensive scanner software. The software is where I was genuinely impressed by the Aoralscan 3. Out of all the Chinese scanners I have tested, it has arguably the best scanner software and multiple useful scanner apps. The Aoralscan 3 software is modern, it is fast, and it is simple to use. You can use it to export files in multiple formats, but more importantly, it comes with helpful scanner apps. For example, the software comes with a useful orthodontic simulator app that can be utilized in the clinic with a few clicks to create a powerful before and after communication aid. Anyone familiar with these types of scanner apps knows they are useful and can be used to increase case acceptance. What surprised me about the orthodontic simulator app with the Aoralscan is that it includes automatic segmentation of all the teeth, which was close to perfect every time we tested it. It even picks up missing teeth correctly, and if any refinements are needed to the simulation, they can be easily made. The second useful app with the Aoralscan 3 is the Model Builder app, which is becoming more common across all scanners in the market. The Shining 3D software Model Builder is efficient and can be used to create printable models for a wide variety of uses within a few clicks. Another interesting workflow that Shining 3D has in their software is the oral health report. You can access this by creating an other or check order type in your patient order form. This allows you or the assistant to use the scanner as a communication and diagnosis tool. You can scan the patient and identify key areas of concern and then generate a report that you can use when communicating with the patient and reviewing treatment plan options. The scanner can be used to take intraoral photographs, or you can highlight key areas on the scan itself. Using a range of different options in the software for pathologies or issues, you can then generate an automated report to give to the patient. After preparing the teeth, you can then use the original scan and change the order form to a restoration order type and remove the unprepared teeth data and scan back in the prepared teeth. Shining 3D is also one of the few intraoral scanner companies that also sell a 3D printer, making the integration and workflow even more effortless. The software is really what impressed me about the scanner. As usually with low-cost scanners, this is the part that is lacking. Overall, this product is very competitive. And although there is more to discuss in this short video, I wanted to share some of my thoughts. Please, if you want more, read the full review where I cover all the pros and cons of this scanner. And you can check that out at our website at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. Thanks for watching. Now let me show you some full-life scans using the Aoralscan 3.